welcome to Ready Aquatics. My name's Earl.
My name's James. What we have in front of us is our new desktop aquarium called an Ecoxotic. It's 5 gallons and it's very modern and elegant. And right now it comes with an aquarium, just a glass aquarium with a non-skid surface, and then your light fixture with one LED strip and a filter.
Here's a simple filter. Breaks apart in the middle. Inside's simple media. This is our C6 carbon. You can use any small filter bag, usually below 30 microns, and then another piece of filter media in the bottom. There's also a magnet in there, and you'll put a magnet on the other side of the glass to make it stick. You put your carbon right back in there. And it's good to periodically, whenever you do your water changes, to fluff up your carbon and make sure that that gets all the organic matter and everything out of there, and just kind of refreshes it, turns it over, gets it ready to go. And you just pop it back in there, put your magnet back on the back, and it's ready to roll.
And right now we have coral in it. It's a saltwater tank, but we have the Exenias, Duncan corals, Kenya trees, St. Thomas mushrooms, definitely some snails and hermit crabs to keep down all your biomass.
The Eco is outstanding because it can be placed just about anywhere. Currently, desktop, it can be in a kitchen, bathroom, anywhere you want it to be. Basically, all you need is an outlet. Power strip, you put the lights on a timer if you're gonna be having some corals. Currently, our setup right now is 3 LEDs. We've got a lot of corals, like James just said. The way this will come to you is with one. You can also purchase the additional 2. The box inside of the strip here, wide enough for 3, comes with 1. Pretty simple.
It can be easily disattached just by this one little screw. You can come up. We also have a 2 little fishies magnet, and it's for a nano, which is sold also at readyaquatics.com, and it's great for cleaning the glass while not having to put your hand in there. Because if you put your hand in, it'll definitely overflow the tank. One of the main things you want to worry about is keeping the water level at the same height. So a little bit of fresh water or DI water a day will keep the levels right where they need to be.
Log on to Ready Aquatics today and purchase yours.